in general, this distributive property still is going to work. And what that ultimately ends up meaning is we can, for example, take the x term over here and multiply times every term to get 2x³ plus 3x squared minus 20x, and then go to the minus 3 and multiply it times every term. Again, I'm really using the distributive property here. When I do that, I'll put it under the previous line, and I'll line up like terms vertically. Negative 3 times 2x squared is minus 6x squared. Negative 3 times 3x is minus 9x. Putting the x squared terms lined up vertically and lining up the x terms vertically. Then negative 3 times negative 20 is positive 60. Add these things up vertically, combine the like terms, we get 2x³ minus 3x squared minus 29x plus 60.